Mia Fischel, de Tigres Femenil, compartió la alegría del campeonato de goleo de la Liga MX Femenil. La delantera anotó 17 goles en la Apertura 2022 y se convirtió en la primera extranjera en ganar esta distinción.
It means everything to me. I think me coming here was a huge sacrifice to my family, friends, my teammates at UCLA. So I came here wanting to make my mark and try to get my feet under me as quick as possible. And with the help of my teammates, Club Tigres, I got very comfortable really fast. And it's a true testament to how comfortable I am. If I wasn't comfortable, I wouldn't be scoring goals. If my team didn't believe in me, I wouldn't be scoring goals. So I always say that this achievement isn't about me, because without everyone around me, it wouldn't have been possible. So it means the world to me to, you know, before believing in Tigres, but actually them, you know, not letting me down in that aspect. I was just talking to her today about it. It's crazy. We're both from San Diego. We met at my friend's house and we just started talking, and she's like, yeah, I'm from San Diego. And I'm like, what? Like, I'm from San Diego. And like, we actually live like 20 minutes away from each other. So it's kind of gnarly. It's cool that, you know, we were, you know, kind of having this healthy competition. You know, in sports, it's, you know, the pressure, the wanting to be the best, and to do it with her, it was even more, you know, I had more passion to try to win this thing, because, you know, we're close, we know who we are, and I just, you know, I love the competition, so it was cool. It was cool that I was with her. I feel amazing. It's cool to see all my hard work pay off. You know, some people don't get that, and you know, I just kept believing in myself with all the obstacles of being away from home, being away from family. It just feels amazing that, you know, I got this achievement with all that going through my head as well. You know, it's for them as well. My favorite goal of the season, I would have to say the Rayadas game. It has to be that one. To score that first goal, and you know, with the fans around who believed in me this whole season, my first El Clasico goal, it was everything. I think it has to be one of my favorite goals of my career. Just the fireworks, my teammates hugging me, and just all celebrating our hard work that we've, you know, that led to that point. So yeah, it was a hard finish as well. The turn, the body contact, and just able to find the back of the net. It was amazing. Yeah, I would. I'm not selfish at all. That's the opposite of me. If I had to choose one, it would be winning the title as a team, because I wouldn't have won the championship goal scoring achievement without my team. I would say just there's a lot of expectations coming to Tigres. The fans, I'm sure my teammates and my team did like a little background check of who I am, and I just, the hardest thing is not letting them down. You know, every game, every training, I hold myself to a standard, they hold me to a standard that I have to uphold every single day. Off the field, on the field, you know, keeping that standard as high as I can for as long as I can is the hardest thing, is not letting it drop. The level is really high. Like I said, we hold each other to a high standard. We're expected to win this this fifth championship. And you know, if you come to our trainings, we train hard. We listen to film, we listen to our coach. She sets us up for success. So yeah, we're all excited for this playoffs. We're definitely ready for it.